Hey guys, Bailey Logson out here with Texan Live. We're at the Cypress Creek first day of practice. I'm here with Coach Greg McKeag. And Coach, it's the first day, but how are the guys looking?
I think they're doing pretty good. We had a lot of retention, so the kids remembered everything we worked on in spring. There's a lot of enthusiasm. First day, Everybody's excited, and they got lucky. There's a little bit of a breeze, so I think for a first day with a lot of learning going on, I think they did just fine.
It went actually pretty smooth for a first day. A couple of things we got to go back over, get some reminders going, but all the older guys were clicking pretty well.
I feel like we're going to look good this year. It's hot.
It's going pretty good. We had the music out here. Everybody's getting hyped, ready for the season.
Awesome. And even though it is real early, what expectations do you have from your guys this season?
Oh, I think if you ask everybody else, we're supposed to be really good. You know, we'll kind of see how the kids evolve. I think we have a chance to be very competitive. I think our goal, if we're not in the playoff picture, I'd be very disappointed.
I think it's pretty uniform around here. We want to go deep, playoffs, a lot of 16-0 talk around here. So I think I'm on board with that.
I expect that we're going to do good, go 16-0.
I expect us to do great things. You know, we're preaching that we're trying to do big things and go to the state finals.
What are you going to do on the field to make that goal come true?
I'm going to be try to be as accurate as I can, cut out all those turnovers from last year, and use my legs a lot more. We've got a lot more scheme for that this year.
Well, I'm going to do my job on the offensive line, be a leader.
Lead by example, really, just not set myself or limit myself. I'm going to go hard every play, every down, every practice, and just be a role model for other players.
You said that you mentioned that you had a couple guys with some pretty big-time offers.
Yeah.
You care to talk about those guys?
Well, we've got a young man named Miles Battle who's probably got 30, 40, 50 offers across the country. He just recently committed to Oregon, but he's a four-star guy. He's got a lot of attention. We've got another young man named Ladarius Anthony, plays cornerback. He's got 10 or 12 offers right now, so he's commanding a lot of attention. We've got a running back named Jack Hook. He's gotten two or three offers, too. So we've got some kids, at least the colleges, the second-level people, have recognized as really good football players. We got a lot of other good football players, but those guys are getting the chance right now because of their athletic prowess and their academic achievements to go play on the next level.
I actually took a visit up there, and it was my second time going up there. And some other Houston guys that I know are committed there now, too, and we all just committed on the same day. It just all felt right. They felt like a family atmosphere up there, and it just felt as the best choice for me at this time.
All right, well, good luck, and good luck at the next level and your season. Thank you so much.
Thank you.